I was reading some errands and I got to thinking and I thought maybe I'd get less stressed if I was tested less like all of these debutantes. Smiling for miles in pink dresses and high heels on white yachts. But I'm not, baby, I'm not. No, I'm not. That I'm not. I've been tearing around in my fucking nightgown, 24/7 Sylvia Plath. Writing in blood on the walls, cause the ink in my pen don't work in my notepad. Don't ask if I'm happy, you know that I'm not, but at best I can say I'm not sad. Hope is a dangerous thing for a man like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for a man like me to have. At 15, your dances, church basement romances, yeah, I've cried. Spilling my guts with the Bowery bums is the only love I've ever known. Except for the stage which I also call home when I'm not. Serving up God in a burnt coffee pot for the triad. Hello, it's the most famous man you know on the iPad. Calling from beyond the grave, I just wanna say hi, Dad. I've been tearing up town in my fucking white gown, like a goddamn sociopath. Shaking my ass is the only thing that's got this white supremacist off my back. I couldn't care less, and he never cared more, so there's no more to say about that. Except hope is a dangerous thing for a man like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for a man with my past. There's a new revolution, a loud evolution that I've saw. Born of confusion and quiet collusion, of which mostly I've known. A modern day man with a weak constitution, cause I've got monsters still under my bed that I could never fight off. A gatekeeper carelessly dropping the keys on my night saw. I've been tearing around in my fucking white gown, 24/7 Sylvia Plath. Writing in blood on your walls, cause the ink in my pen don't look good in my pad. They write that I'm happy, they know that I'm not, but at best you can see I'm not sad. But hope is a dangerous thing for a man like me to have. dangerous thing for a man like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for a man like me to have. But I have.